This is no ordinary year. We are handling a problem for the ages, a formidable viral disease that has demanded that we change the way we learn, educate, practice medicine, and do research. Everything we do requires extra precaution and new risks.
I'm volunteering for the COVID-19 response effort, helping with contact tracing.
We're providing a grocery delivery so that we can better serve the more vulnerable population.
This journey that you are starting today is a journey of a lifetime. It's going to be a ton of work, but it is going to be so, so worth it.
You're going to be the first class to enter into the new Gateway curriculum, and you are the first class to start medical school here in the midst of a pandemic.
We, the entering class of 2020 at Washington University School of Medicine, begin our medical journey amidst the COVID-19 pandemic.
This crisis has disproportionately affected marginalized communities, amplifying the profound effects of structural inequities. Additionally, this year has been marked by an uprising against racial injustice.
But because of our ability to work as a team, to use our ingenuity, perseverance, and passion for what we do, we have been able to pivot and confront the adversity of these uncertain times.
One of the things that's so important as a physician is to be able to treat patients from all life experiences. To be in an environment that empowers you to empathize, sympathize, and humanize our patients is a gift.
I have had moments where I've been teary, but whatever the situation is, Dr. Weilbacher has always been a positive force and said, but we have something for that. We can treat you with that. We have options for you.
We are used to being on the frontiers of science and medical care, bringing skill and compassion to our greatest challenges. This is where we shine.
Everybody here, I mean, everybody cares about you, and they want to find a cure for this disease. It's just passionate. It's so obvious. I care, and I want to help.
We have a tough road ahead of us still. These past few weeks back in the eye of the storm. But we can also begin to see some of the way forward. There will be a moment soon when we can once again come together to celebrate an astounding response to adversity and all of the other and many accomplishments of our team.
That's awesome. Fantastic. Yay!
I'm going to Boston Children's Hospital.
And when we do, we will know it is because of everyone at Washington University School of Medicine, how we drew from a profoundly deep reserve of talent and of purpose, that we made it through this very challenging time.